Hello, I am Mr. M from GeoServer. In this video, I will talk about how to Symbology in GeoServer with QGIS. Before I show how to Symbology, I will show you the layer with without styling. Click layer preview. Choose a Thailand layer and click on Open layer. Open layer will show you a gray Thailand because it isn't styling yet. In this video, I will show you how to create styled layer descriptor in QGIS. I will connect database with store data same as GeoServer. Right click at PostGIS and click New Connection. Fill in name whatever you want. In my case, I fill in GeoServer PG. My host name is a localhost and port number is a default 5432. My database name is a GIS for depth. Click basic tab and enter your username, postgres, click store and your password of database. In my case, my password is GIS for depth and click test connection. QGIS will tell you connection to GeoServer PG was successful. And then click OK. This message tell you password will be stored in unsecure plain text. Click OK. Expand database. Expand schema. You will see two tables, Thai and World. In this example, I will create Symbology for table Thai. Double click at table Thai. It will appear on map. Right click on this layer. Select property. Click Symbology. I use outline color red. Click on label and choose label width at the top of screen to NL underscore name underscore 1. And I change label color from black to brown. Click apply and then click OK. If you want to export Symbology for this layer, you can do by right click on this layer and select property. Click this arrow. Choose save style. Click on drop down list and change to add SLD layer file. Browse. Give a file name which you want to save. I give thai.sld and then click save and click OK. Click apply and then click OK for close this window. Next step, how to upload SLD to GeoServer and apply. Open GeoServer and enter your username and password. In my case, admin and password GIS for depth and then click login. Click add style on the left panel. Click add a new style. fill in name for this style. I fill in Thailand. Choose workspace GIS folder. Choose format SLD. Choose file. I choose thai.sld from QGIS. Click open. Click upload. Click validate button. Okay, no validation error. Click submit button. This is a list of styles in GeoServer. Click add layer on the left panel. Click Thailand layer. Click publishing tab. Scroll down and change default style to your style GIS folder colon Thailand. Scroll down and click save. I will show you it work. Click on layer preview and click open layer. Styling, SLD, and cartography is the same thing. If you have any question, you can write down in a comment box. Don't forget, like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ